This is an all-new Volvo V60. Making world-class estates is one of Volvo's strongest disciplines. The new V60 is no exception. At launch, it comes in two trim levels, the Momentum, and as shown here, the luxurious inscription. Regardless of trim level, the V60 is a very dynamic-looking estate, with its aggressive front, slim high-tech LED headlights with the iconic T-shape. The V60 is longer and lower than its predecessor. The wheelbase is longer, the front overhang is shorter, and that is what gives the car its premium proportions. These seats achieve so many things. They have deformation zones for runoff road and side crash accidents. They have built-in airbags and belt pretensioners. They come with optional ventilation, massage, and active side supports. But most of all, they are really comfortable and very good looking with their slim design and exclusive materials. The optional contour seats are even sportier looking and have more side support. The driver's environment has a clean Scandinavian design, modern but not cluttered. Most functions you need during driving are controlled via the steering wheel displayed in the digital driver display or in the optional head-up display. The inscription comes with driftwood deco as standard. A darker linear lime wood is optional. The 9-inch portrait center touch display is the heart of this car. Here you control your navigation, your phone, media, the car settings, and the different apps. It is very intuitive and easy to use. The driver's environment has a clean Scandinavian design, modern but not cluttered. Most functions you need during driving are controlled via the steering wheel displayed in the digital driver display or in the optional head-up display. The 9-inch portrait center touch display is the heart of this car. Here you control your navigation, your phone, media, the car settings, and the different apps. It is very intuitive and easy to use. Many of these functions can also be controlled by talking to the car through the built-in voice control. Your Android or Apple smartphone can be seamlessly integrated with the car via Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. You now have the possibility to choose from a range of different audio systems, with Bowers and Wilkins as the top of the line. New for this car is a Harman Kardon premium sound. It is a surround system with 14 speakers, 600 watts of power, and the latest software technology such as direct unison tuning. However, the V60 is not only a driver's car. A lot of attention is also put into the rear seat. The outer seating positions are sculptured and really comfortable. And the knee space is class-leading. The car can be equipped with an optional 4-zone climate system. One can individually control the climate in each of the outer seating positions. A nice detail are the rear air vents. They match perfectly with the ones in the front. The large panoramic sunroof floods the whole compartment with light. We have managed to increase the luggage space by over 20%. A major improvement. In fact, it is class leading. Below the load floor, there is a hidden storage area for smaller items. As a security feature, this storage is blocked when the tailgate is closed. The rear seat backrests are easily folded with these buttons. The new V60 is a modern and dynamic Volvo estate. It is the perfect car for an active lifestyle. Stylish and powerful.